I need your advice as to the best C tutorial for beginners.
You certainly picked one of the hardest programming languages to try to learn.
It is used almost everywhere, which is why I want to learn it. C or variants of it are used in gaming, operating system development, and server-side apps.
I would suggest going to the MIT Open Courseware site.
I cannot afford MIT tuition, even for an online course.
MIT Open Courseware offers free programming courses like Practical Programming in C, the Introduction to C and C++, and an Introduction to Memory Management with C.
Some of that may be more advanced than where I am. I barely know C from C++, from Objective-C, except that Objective-C is not going to be used by Apple anymore.
You could try the free tutorials on cplusplus.com.
I want to learn C, without all the addition marks.
So go to learn-c.org. It even has free interactive tutorials, where you can pretend to type C code into a monitor, and see the expected results.
It is certainly better than risking my PC, trying the same on my own machine.
That site has a lot of good practice sessions, but you probably need to read up on all the commands and syntax. It is like learning the vocabulary, before you sit down with the conversation coach.
And where do I learn that?
You can find C for Stupid People books in the library, and unlike Ruby on Rails, the 5-year-old books are just as good as the modern ones.
I do not learn programming by reading about it. I might learn about the basics of it, from code samples.
So try tutorials.com section on C programming, for basic concepts on the language plus some basic programs.
That probably includes the standard Hello World.
Yeah, that's there. The site has a C programming quick reference guide too.
That's definitely a big help.
It has several free resources, like a linked list of other free resources on C programming, and tutorials you can run through.
What do you think of cprogramming.com?
It has a strong introduction to the basic features of C, plus intermediate things like if statements, loops and arrays.
As long as I do not get all tied up in it.
It does cover strings too. And variable argument lists, input and output commands, and command line arguments.
That's more OS level.
C is one level above machine language. That's why it is so hard, though that is easier if you have good lessons.